Welcome to Driver Training. Today you will be taken through the operation of this SD40-2 in Union Pacific livery. During this brief introduction, we'll go through the startup of the locomotive and freight operations. When you're ready, climb aboard to get started. Sit in the engineer's seat. This is where you'll be spending most of your time. Open the fuse box to access the main breaker. Now we'll need to head outside to start the engine. Nice work. Let's head back to the cab and continue the startup process. The control and fuel pump button allows control of the fuel pumps from this cab for all connected locomotives. The generator field, engine run, and control and fuel pump buttons will need to be activated in the lead locomotive. The engine run button allows control of all of the diesel engines in the consist from this cab. We'll need to set the lights for correct operation. The reverser determines the direction of travel. We'll need to configure the brakes for freight operations. Apply some power to get moving. Keeping to speed limits is important. If you begin overspeeding, apply a small amount of brake by moving the handle into braking range. We'll need to set the junction to be able to access the track with our cars on it. reverse towards the cars and allow the couplers to connect. We can now take these loaded cars on the next leg of their journey.
Thank you.
Great work. That concludes the basics of operating this locomotive.
Thank you.